Loomis said he would come to my house and kill me and my family.
I am Sam Loomis.
He sold them this hard drive. Luckily you left me in hell. I should have cut your fucking throat.
10 a.m. Trying to get a hold of you. Need to discuss some issues about you and Kurt Gooch. I'm going to attempt to call you back later today, so when you see a private number, I would suggest that you answer your phone.